When God sees you doing what you can, believing when there's no sign, thanking Him when you're weak, taking steps of faith when you're uncomfortable, God will give you strength that goes beyond your natural ability. He'll help you do what you couldn't do on your own. I just kept believing day after day, thanking God. Last week on Monday, something happened that I've been believing for over 3 years. I was so grateful. Then Tuesday morning, something even more amazing happened. I couldn't believe it. If that wasn't enough, Tuesday evening, something bigger than the first two combined, more than I can imagine, happened. It was like rapid fire, boom, 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 a flood of God's favor. That's the way God is. When you stay in faith, you consistently thank Him even when there's no sign, you will come into these suddenlies where God not only surprises you, you didn't see it coming, but it will exceed your expectation. The scripture talks about how God will do things that will cause our head to spin. My head was spinning that night. Maybe you've been praying, believing, expecting for a long time. Stay encouraged. It's on the way. You are closer than you think. It's going to happen sooner than it looks. There's no sign of things improving. Everything looks the same. Get ready. God is full of surprises. He doesn't always do things in a normal way where it gradually gets better. He'll do them suddenly, out of the ordinary. You didn't see it coming. It's because day after day, week after week, you kept touching Him. You kept expecting it. You kept thanking Him it was on the way. You kept talking like it was going to happen. Your faith is going to make you whole. Your faith is going to break the addiction. Your faith is going to bring you out of debt. Your faith is going to help you accomplish your God-given dreams. Talk to a lady that started having problems with her legs. Her muscles and joints were causing her such pain. Got to the point where she couldn't walk. All the doctors could do was give her medicine for the pain. For several months, she couldn't go to work. She couldn't stand up. She had to stay at home off of her feet. The prognosis didn't look good. She didn't know if she would ever walk again. One Saturday evening, she and her husband were watching our services online. At the end, I always ask people to stand to receive Christ. Well, her husband stood up right there in the living room. She smiled and was pleasantly surprised. He looked at her and said, "Come on, honey, stand up with me." She was kind of confused, said, "What do you mean? You know I can't stand." He said, "Sure you can." Took her by the hands and he helped her up. He held her while we were praying. I can imagine God seeing her there, standing in great pain, being held by her husband, but determined to take a step of faith. I said at the end, "Write this date down. It's going to be a new day of victory." That seed took root in her heart. She believed it was a new day. In a few minutes, while she was sitting on the couch, she felt the bones in her legs begin to pop and crack, and her muscles begin to move. She said, "I can't explain it, but something unusual was happening." Strength began to come back into her legs. Suddenly, all that pain was gone. Her husband had fallen asleep. She stood up and walked into the bedroom. He couldn't believe it. The next morning, they both got up and went to church. She said, "Joel, I don't know what happened, but I've been walking normal ever since then." What was that? Her faith made her whole. Just like that lady fought her way through the crowd, when God sees you releasing your faith, it gets His attention. That's what activates His power. She could have been discouraged, told her husband, "Don't bother me. You know I can't stand up." But as an act of faith, even though he had to hold her, she stood up. Can God see your faith? Are you doing anything that says, "I want to be well, I want to be free, I want to go to the next level"? Thanks so much for watching today. If you want to see the full message, click the link in the description or go to joelosteen.com. We are praying for you and your family. It's going to be an awesome year. You wouldn't be alive unless God had something amazing up in front of you.
Stay in faith. We know God's got something amazing in store for you and your family. We'll see you next time.